So I'll get a implant and a shallow back. Here comes some food. SupCZ. Yeah. They think everybody's hands. They give us enough chopsticks.
Yeah. Whenever we order takeout food, it's just a way line. They always give us like six things of chopsticks.
Are they trying to say you've ordered too much food?
Uh-huh. They're probably assuming that there's six of you there. It's like, thank you. It's lovely.
We just happen to be hungry.
Now what do you want to
get first?
Probably the fried dough, because this isn't very good once it cools down. Have you had Indian fried? Have you had this before?
Yeah.
Ever had Indian fried dough?
Yeah.
That's what it reminds me.
Yeah,
it's very similar.
For the Indian fried bread, if you have it in a curry house, it always tastes a bit curry. Thank you.
What's the other stuff called where? Did they make it like
fry it?
Yeah, you just put it right in the frying. It's really good.
Thank you. Sweet soy milk, right? It's a red tea soy milk. This is certainly. This soy milk's nicer than the soy milk I've had when I get it on the street sometimes. That can, I think they leave that sitting for a long time.
This yeah. And that, those are the ones that taste really, really sweet, I think.
Yeah.
I think you're supposed to dip the fried dough.
Yeah. I think we should try it too.
You want to break it in half, I don't care. With your hand.
There it is.
This is a little puffier than the ones.
Yeah. But dipping it in the soy milk is kind of bland. It is better. That's not an improvement. We're trying to.
See, I quite like that.
It's a little too salty. I like a savory taste.
I wonder if there's spice.
Oh, yeah.
Is that
lai jiao?
Spice. Lai jiao, you man. Lai jiao. It's like green tea flavor.
Yes. This is
loose.
Spinach.
quite a subtle spice, it kind of creeps up on you.
Mm-hmm. Now let's see. Oh, nice. Another winner.
Mm-hmm.
Tester.
It looks like pork and mushroom.
I sure get it really tight.